This is a quick guide on how to design a gum lengthening guide with Medit apps. When there is an excess of gums, you can use a gum line guide for gum lengthening surgery like a surgical guide. First, attach a study model STL to the case. Load the data from the design app. Go to edit mode and duplicate the maxilla base. Also duplicate the target teeth from the study model, including the cervical gingival area. Go to transformation mode. Locate and scale the teeth from the study model to the duplicated maxilla base. Try to match the facial curvature as much as possible. Go back to edit mode. Remove 1/3 of the cervical area of the maxilla base teeth. Remove the overlapping area from the duplicated teeth to connect them later. Use combine to merge the two of them together. Use the bridge tool to connect the cut area and fill any holes. Click Complete to save and overwrite the data. Load the combined mesh from the Splints app. Choose the anterior bite. Choose manual creation. In inner surface creation mode, set the insertion path and set maximum on the retention. Adjust the margin to set the gum line. In outer surface creation mode, activate the dual layer splint from the bottom. Click Complete to save. Now, the inner layer of the splint will be the 3D printable gum lengthening guide.